English grammatical gender went extinct in the Middle Ages. However, in the majority of other Indo-European languages, most everyday objects or concepts are either masculine or feminine. And this has an impact on how the native speakers of those languages perceive those objects and concepts. In a study that is often used as an illustration to this effect, linguists have asked Germans and Spanish to describe bridges. In German, a bridge, or die Brücke, has a feminine grammatical gender, while in Spanish it is masculine, el puente. And surely enough, grammatical gender somehow translates into perceived gender. In their descriptions, Germans tended to use adjectives that are typically viewed as feminine, such as beautiful, elegant, fragile, pretty, slender. In contrast, the Spanish tended to descriptions more along the lines of big, sturdy, strong, towering, adjectives that are typically associated to masculinity. The implications of such differences in perception are left for us to ponder about. Maybe a German designing a bridge focuses more on its visual impact compared to a Spaniard. Maybe the bridges built in Germany indeed have a tendency to look more slender and elegant, while in Spain they tend to be impressive in their stature and grandness. Maybe. It is a possibility. And maybe these differences in perception don't really have a physical effect on the world around us. We don't know for sure, but these tendencies are surely interesting to think about.